A Washington-based consumer advocacy group threatened to file a lawsuit against McDonald's claiming that the company unfairly and deceptively targets toys to children with their Happy Meals. So these people think that the only reason children buy Happy Meals is because of the toy. If the toys are really to blame, why don't you and your healthy parents get together and start marketing Brussels sprouts and cauliflower with fancy new state-of-the-art toys for children to enjoy? And say, hey, you wanna have the toy? You're gonna have to eat the broccoli, fucker! I think what they're doing is they're overestimating the power of the McDonald's Happy Meal toy, because I got a Happy Meal last week, and when I opened up that box, the toy was not the first thing that I went for.
Okay.
I went for the chicken nuggets, because those are tasty and nutritious, motherfucker! The toys are not very high quality, okay? This isn't the 90s when you would see children running around the streets going, I got a Happy Meal toy! I got a Happy Meal toy! Kids don't do that anymore, okay? Because these days all they care about is the food. They might as well have no toy in there and just have a blended milkshake french fry concoction with an IV directed into their fucking bloodstream! That's all the kids care about.